We are now more than 6 months into a war in which innocent men and women are fighting against a brutal war machine. More than 5,000 civilians are dead, including hundreds of children. As cities emerge from occupation, we find reports of mass graves from Bucha to Mariupol and now Izium. We see the bodies of men with their hands tied behind their backs, and a few days ago, reports of torture chambers in reclaimed portions of Kharkiv. When I addressed the UN Security Council in April, I expressed concern that we would become numb to reports of these crimes, less resolute in our intent to prosecute them, and we cannot allow that to happen. The people in this room are the leaders of 50 nations. You can do something about this. So I want us to use this meeting today to reassure the Ukrainian people that justice has not been forgotten, that accountability remains a priority, and that you are willing to play your part.